all units be on the lookout for Dr. Bruce Banner, 5'11", medium build, brown hair. Subject considered armed and dangerous.
Bang! Zoom! Dead! Engaging rocket thrusters! As slow as a kid. Watch the birdie. Dog's eye.
Bullseye.
Body's high.
Ants in the air. I said freeze. Call in the troops.
No, like this. See?
We need to take a big risk, Bruce. We're gonna use the Hulk to help us build the machine through hypnotic implants and auto-suggestion. It's gonna take about 5,000 watts to run the equipment.
And you want me to smash up the main grid?
Just the relevant parts. I've identified 3 key substations that need to be taken out, but be careful. They're surrounded by high-voltage Tesla fields.
Engaging rocket thrusters.
Smash, smash.
Somebody help!
See you, kids! Does this bug you? Does this bug you? Does this bug you? Bang! Zoom! Not so fast, dope! Oh, no seat for you! Step off, jitter! Love me, love my fists!
All units, be on the lookout for something.
Engaging engaging rocket thrusters, or something. Did we no favor get him? I'm pretty good, I guess. Oh, jeez, man, don't start crying. This one goes to 11. Were you this slow as a kid? Thank you! Thank you! I'll be here all day!
We'll have to be quick. Blonsky knows we're on to him. According to an intercepted memo, his backup data is on a computer terminal inside Division HQ. We need to rip out the mainframe and bring it back here before Blonsky realizes his mistake. The information it contains could be vital to our chances of success.
Just what the doctor ordered!
Let's give him hell.
Engaging rocket thrusters. See ya, kids.
The key to all our problems is Emil Blonsky. We know he was sent by the NSA to monitor Gamma prisoners held inside the vault. If you ask me, Blonsky is a very dangerous individual. His record suggests an emerging persecution complex, perhaps a borderline personality disorder. But you better believe, if he's here to supervise Ross, he's trying to find a military application for Gamma transformations.